believe the cybernetic implants and mental conditioning are more than the human mind can reveal.
Please, don't kill us!
You saved our lives.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you insane? Close the door! Close the door!
That creature stalking the hospital was created by the Nazis. They're making... That creature stalking the hospital was created by the Nazis. They're making... That creature stalking the hospital was created by the Nazis. They're making...
So, Sergeant, this portal we discovered at...
Can you see me? Don't let him advance!
An American is being intercepted. He's to be shot on sight.
Look out! What's this?
Just don't kill me! They will be coming to see what has happened. You'll never escape!
Tuning the harmonic frequencies has proven much harder than we had thought. Every test subject that passes through the portal still returns to us altered.
My God! It's the spy!
You must protect me!
Nein, Herr Doctor. You will be the one who protects me! Now, you will witness just how powerful the Nazi army is destined to become!
I agreed to go on a mission for the Golden Dawn and investigate a hospital the Nazis had recently taken over. What I found surprised even me. They started using mechanical augmentations to create invisible assassins. I also found that stone portal I'd seen at the dig site. It's a gateway to the Black Sun dimension and mutates men into monsters. I disrupted their work, but I don't think I completely destroyed the portal.
Guten Tag, Agent Blaskowitz. Is that a reward on your head? I bet you're interested in traveling unseen. The best way to do that is by using the rooftops or the sewers. The rooftops give you a good view of the city, but beware of snipers. And if you're not careful where you step, you could fall.
Good to see you. You won't believe how much writing the Tool Society left. Of course, apparently I get to translate all of it. The feral creatures you saw at the underground base are the Gemein. Sniffers, as the Nazi guards call them. They are the results of experimentation with the Tool portal. They sniff out black sun energy. The Nazis use them to locate the purest of the manufactured crystals.
Farewell, Agent Blaskowitz.
More bullets will be selling out thanks to you.
It's the celeb.
I've learned your secret, my friend. You have quite the resume. And this, Office of Secret Actions. I've never heard of it, but I guess we all live by our secrets. I still haven't worked out what your mission is here, but if we can...
Looking to buy something? You. Looking to buy something? See you around, Lasko.
Welcome back, BJ. Good work.
Oh, my friend, it wasn't an earthquake. That was Blazkowicz. He destroyed an underground Nazi base at an old farm, some kind of power station.
This base must have been huge. You could feel the tremors for miles.
You're either lucky or insane to dodge death the way you do. But welcome back. We tracked some parts from the device you destroyed to an abandoned cannery in Eisenstadt. I need you to do some reconnaissance there. That's all, BJ. Oh, I should tell you that recruitment in the Circle is up, and your exploits are a big part of that. So you have my thanks.